game I do have to say is it makes my neck hurt.
Oh, you're constantly looking up, trying to look for the bad guys?
Yeah.
Oh, we can get pretty intense. I think it's pretty intense.
Play that game.
Yeah, I played for about an hour to get practice before we played. And, yeah. My neck hurt afterwards.
Thanks, Julian.
That was actually me, and you're welcome.
Thank you, thank you.
Jovian coming at you.
I probably got a target on my back that whole time.
tiny. Mr. White Gaming. Yeah, we're not reading you, man.
Sorry, bad job.
Guys, for that help. Heads up, too, Mr. White. That mech you're in, it has a hummingbird mode, which makes it float. It's probably one of your B or A button, probably, if you're playing on Quest.
Drill hanging above you.
Shit, but which Buck Buck is the real king?
But I hear Buck Buck.
Coming, Jibson.
Far so pretty,
say we only listen to red Buck Bucks. Is that cool? Is there a blue Buck Buck?
You're a Buck Buck.
Well, there's only one Buck Buck. One Buck Buck.
Buck Bucks.
Oh, wait.
Thank you.
than living on your throne.
Yeah, I know.
It's very true.
Oh, luckily, I think Tiny overheated at the same time. Oh, damn it. I overheated again.
My alarms are going on.
You left something in the oven. It might be yourself.
I wish there was a mode to turn thermal pump on press the whole thermal pump rather than on and off.
This overhaul with me, please. Drill. Third. Colin, there's like an overhaul right behind you.
Dude.
Anytime, buddy.
You seem too far away to make that drill.
That was a... Pretty.
Colin, you put in, you just have two of them.
Oh, I was going for the drill, but I fucking down. Whiff.
Yep. Nope, no. I ducked down.
The radar, it's right there on...
What is this radar you speak of?
I know, I've always wondered about that. People, like, just as soon as they spawn and the shutters open, the first enemy they see, no matter what's around their vicinity, they just go immediately forward across the map for the first thing they see.
Might be, have you ever seen those, like, Looney Tunes where the dog sees the sausage and smells it and immediately goes after it?
I believe it's Looney Tunes.
Well, you know, squirrel. I do that often when we're playing casual games as well. I just like flying and dying. So much fun.
Then what's the point?
In casual, I think that is the point. There's no point.
It is? Okay.
Well, you know, you don't have to, like, recklessly go build.
I'll try.
You do it all the time, too, Goldbreaker. Like, people get mad at people doing it, then you do it and it's fun. You jump in, try to kill as many people as you can, for example.
But we can, like, on Thursdays, it's a good idea to have that time where it's like, no, here we're, like, really trying it for something else.
Yeah, I don't do that in normal games. In...
There's a time and place for playing serious.
Do I pay attention to the scoring, or do I just do whatever I want?
Yo.
Do I try to be a team player?
Game goal. Oh,
no. Wait, are we doing, like, team talk at the minute? Because we're full?
No.
Yo, okay.
But we could.
Turn on.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Less.